Insight Astronomy Photographer of the Year is such a special competition because it's all about the public getting involved and getting engaged with the wider universe. Astronomy is one of the oldest sciences, but it's a science where still just anybody can get involved, everybody can look up at the sky. And here, these are photographs where people are engaging with objects light years away in the universe, but something that means something special to them.
What I love is that when you start to see that shortlist and you start to see the images come through, there are actually these amazing new images, images that we haven't seen done before, some of them that I haven't actually seen done in astrophotography before. And I really love that we're actually seeing that innovation here in the competition.
This was by far and away the most difficult day's judging we've had in the years that we've been doing this competition. There were so many amazing images. I don't think there are professional images that would come anywhere near the quality of what we saw today.
The Inside Astronomy Photographer of the Year competition is a truly special competition. I am just astonished by people's inventivity, by their creativity. This competition brings together the magic of the wider universe with human creativity in really revealing and extraordinary and incredible ways.